A woman from Acton has been sentenced to 32 years in prison. Candy Whalen Collin was charged with stabbing her ex-husband to death in the chest with a knife in front of their two children back in 2017. At the time of the murder, Collin had just learned that her ex-husband had been granted custody of their children.